the Citizens Forum for Good Governance and the Coalition in Defense of Democracy have announced the establishment of the Dominica Democracy Fund to support the pro-democracy activities of Dominican patriots around the world dedicated to upholding the Constitution and ensuring respect for the rule of law. Founding member of the Coalition in Defense of Democracy, Attorney Gabriel Christian, he says the Washington, D.C.-based group of Dominican patriots is pleased to team up with its home-based counterparts, the Citizens Forum, in the creation of a fund to help ensure that government of the people, by the people, for the people, will never disappear from Dominica.
While we're trying to build, folks are trying to destroy by selling the country from beneath our feet. So this call is to all Dominicans. There's an old song that I learned in the days of Edward Oliver LeBlanc, when they had the cultural shows at the garden. Paquite yo poor Dominicano. Paquite yo poor Dominicano. Friends, Dominicans, do not let them steal Dominica from beneath us.
Christian believes Dominican patriots of all political persuasions and from all walks of life must stand firm in defense of the Constitution as the backbone of our democracy, especially in the face of comments from the head of government that no law, including the Constitution, can prevent him from violating the qualifying criteria for membership in Parliament. A number of statements from Prime Minister Roosevelt's carried in recent times have openly attacked the rights of citizens to freedom of speech, freedom of association, and freedom of conscience. The Citizens Forum for Good Governance and the Coalition in Defense of Democracy are particularly concerned that these blatant anti-democratic statements confirm Skerritt's preference for tyrannical rule at a time when the victims of this misfortune elsewhere in the world are purposefully dismantling their dictatorial regimes. The Dominica Democracy Fund, being officially launched now as we commence fundraising for the appeal of the January 10th, 2012 decision in the dual allegiance disqualification case against Roosevelt, Skerritt, and Petter Saint-Jean. The ruling of Justice Gertrude Tom, in our view, dealt a serious blow to the Constitution and our rule of law, nor democracy. And as we've been saying, it must of necessity be appealed in the public interest. Accordingly, assisting with the funding of this appeal emerges now as the first priority of the Dominica Democracy Fund, which will also support other pro-democracy causes, such as the defense of Thompson Fontaine. In an attempt to stifle his democratic rights, the publisher of the Dominican.net, our own Thompson Fontaine, former IMF economist, has been sued by Roosevelt Skerritt for reporting truth about the sale of Dominican passports and Dominican diplomatic immunity. I invite you now, ladies and gentlemen, wherever you are around the world, to make your commitment to this cause. We have simplified it for our brothers and sisters around the world. All you need to do now, for the thousands of you listening to us via the internet, you go to the website wethepeopleofdominica.com. The webpage again, wethepeopleofdominica, spell it out, wethepeopleofdominica.com. You go to that page and it will give you a couple of donation buttons. You click and follow the steps, and that will allow you to make your contribution to the Dominica Democracy Fund.
My friends, if you don't want to do it for yourself, do it for the children. Let the children have the satisfaction of knowing that there was an adult generation in Dominica in the year 2012 that decided to stand up for what is true and right. My goodness, what more powerful legacy could we leave to the future of Dominica? A society built on truth? I mean, there's nothing more powerful than that. Everything else follows from that.
So our professionals, the many lawyers, the doctors, the Cuban graduates, those towards the Labour Party, you need to be heard now. You need to be part of that movement. Those Dominicans who will come to Creole Festival and spend $1,000. We're not asking you to put $1,000 down, but put some money down on your country's future. Put some money down in defense of your democracy. Put some money down in the defense of your country and our rich and noble heritage. Do not let your country's flag be dragged in the dust. Do not have it be said that when the call came that you were found wanting, that you disappeared from that place of noble conduct in defense of our Constitution. www.wethepeopleofdominica.com. Support Dominica's democracy.
It is none of their damn business who is giving Labour Party money. Go to hell. Go to hell. Go to hell.
They're calling you Vole. They're calling you Bobol. They're calling you Villas. They're calling you Little Boy. They're calling you all kind of names.
Nobody in this country, under any law in this country, including the Constitution, can prevent Roosevelt Sterrett from being nominated as a candidate for the Dominican Labour Party in the 2009 general election.
But this country is too free. But this country is too free. Of course, Madam Speaker, but this country is too free.
Since I know myself living in this country, I've never seen Prime Minister take blows like that, like you.
Prime Minister had lied to us.
I am no longer associated to Roosevelt Sterrett. He fooled me 3 times. He lied to me.
You thieving for the whole of Dominica, all of them enjoying it. Because it's so taking you make we, it's so taking the money that you thieving.
WePeopleofDominica.com. We the people of Dominica. Spell it out. We the people of Dominica.com. You go to that page and it will give you a couple of donation buttons. You click and follow the steps, and that will allow you to make your contribution to the Dominica Democracy Fund.
My friends, if you don't want to do it for yourself, do it for the children. Let the children have the satisfaction of knowing that there was an adult generation in Dominica that decided to stand up for what is true and right.
So you need to be heard now. You need to be part of that movement. Put some money down on your country's future. Put some money down in defense of your democracy. Put some money down in the defense of your country. Do not have it be said that when the call came, that you disappeared from that place of noble conduct in defense of our Constitution. www.wethepeopleofdominica.com. Support Dominica's democracy.